Hey, Andrew.
Yeah, hey, Dana.
What's this getting in the South?
The South is changing. I mean, radically. It's not just about Ed Lee's smoke and pickles vibe or Sean Brock's crispy pig's ears. I just found one of the greatest bakeries in America that nobody's ever heard of. It's Kurdish, and guess where it is? Nashville, Tennessee.
Zika, Andrew, double chain.
I gotta go.